Go ahead.
Hi. During your speech, you made a lot of references to Jewish people, as well as certain people in your audience, not Jewish people in general, but certain people, especially in your audience, to Nazis. Now, that is extremely offensive when certain people are German. And they're also extremely offensive to people who have actually suffered under Nazi rule.
I don't respect that anymore. I really don't. I don't like and I don't respect the crocodile tears No. I'm sorry, folks. Allow me to finish. And allow me to finish. Listen, sir. Allow me to finish. Sir. I don't like to play before an audience the Holocaust card. But since now I feel compelled to. My late father was in Auschwitz. My late mother, please shut up. My late father was in Auschwitz. My late mother was in Majdanek concentration camp. Every single member of my family On my father's side,
the Jews did not take arms against the
my
Germans.
My late father was in Auschwitz concentration camp. My late mother was in Majdanek concentration camp. Every single member of my family on both sides was exterminated. Both of my parents were in the Warsaw Ghetto Uprising. And it's precisely and exactly because of the lessons my parents taught me and my two siblings, that I will not be silent when Israel commits its crimes against the Palestinians. And I consider nothing more despicable than to use their suffering and their martyrdom to try to justify the torture, the brutalization, the demolition of homes that Israel daily commits against the Palestinians. So I refuse any longer to be intimidated or browbeaten by the tears. If you had any heart in you, you would be crying for the Palestinians, not for what she's done.
What?
I've never been in a crowd like this. They're nuts.